In this video, I am going to show you some last paragraph formatting options that we didn't cover yet. The first thing is the coloring of a paragraph. When we open the dropdown of the shading button, we can choose a background color for a whole paragraph. When we click on More colors, we can choose any other color which was not listed in the predefined set of colors. The next function that I want to show you is how to insert a line in Word. This is often needed to improve the design of the document, and it's really simple. To insert a line, we open the drop-down menu of the Borders button. Here we can then choose the position and orientation of the line. If we want to change the design of the line, we again need to open the drop-down menu, and then we need to click on Borders and Shading. For this example, I am going to set the line style to a dotted style, change the color to red, and increase the width of the line. The changes that we made will be applied to the next lines that we insert, so we have to click on the bottom border button again. If we need to remove a line, we again open the drop-down menu and then simply choose the No Border option. And the last thing that I want to show you in this video is how to change the behavior of paragraphs when it comes to page breaks. When we open the paragraph dialog and go to the Line and Page Breaks tab, then we can tell Word, for example, that a paragraph should never be split up over two pages. For that, we only need to check the box which says Keep Lines Together. So that's it. Now you know some more basic functions for paragraph formatting in Word. Watch the other videos to learn more about paragraph formatting.